For BWYellowJackets.com, I'm Brendan Gulick, and here's a look at what's going on across campus this weekend. It's a fairly abbreviated week as we're in the heart of OAC play. We start with the volleyball and women's soccer teams who are in action later tonight. Both are taking on John Carroll, and both are at home. Volleyball 24-1 after beating Wilmington this past weekend. They'll play their crosstown rival here inside this gymnasium in just a couple hours later tonight. On the women's soccer field, they've played very well lately. They're very much in the mix in the OAC playoff picture. But they could really use a big win against John Carroll, 8-4-1 overall, and they're coming off a loss to the Wilmington Quakers. The men's soccer team will play tomorrow. It's a big game for them as well. They're at John Carroll, whose men's soccer team is ranked as one of the top five in the nation. The Blue Streaks on the men's soccer field are the reigning OAC champs, and BW is still looking for their first conference win in men's soccer, so hopefully they can get that tomorrow at John Carroll. Then there's nothing going on Thursday and Friday, just preparations for Saturday. We've got a lot going on Saturday with the cross-country teams competing in their final tune-up before the OAC meet in 2 weeks. They will compete at the Interregional Rumble hosted by Oberlin, and then the OAC championship race will be held by Heidelberg on October 20th, so that's 2 weeks away. Good luck to both the men and women's cross-country teams. The football team coming off back-to-back wins over Marietta and Wilmington. They'll try to keep that going against Muskingum this weekend. They kick off on Saturday afternoon. Both soccer teams and volleyball playing this weekend as well. Everybody against Muskingum. Volleyball plays Saturday afternoon. Soccer on the ladies' side Saturday afternoon. Both of them are home against Muskingum. And then the men's team is at Muskingum for soccer on Saturday night. So it's a soccer, volleyball, football, and cross-country weekend for BW. For BWYellowJackets.com, I'm Brendan Gulick.